you've prayed every prayer that you know how to pray. Just remember the Lord will hear, and the answer is on its way. Our God is able, He is mighty, He is faithful, and He never sleeps, He never slumbers, He never tires of hearing our prayer. When we are weak, He becomes stronger. So rest in His love and cast all of your cares on Him. Do you feel that the Lord has forgotten your need? Just remember that God is always working in ways you cannot see.
That's right.
Our God is able. He is mighty. He is faithful. And He never sleeps. He never slumbers. He never tires of hearing our prayer. When we are weak, He becomes stronger. So rest in His love and cast all of your cares on Him.
He never sleeps.
He never sleeps.
Oh no.
He never slumbers.
He never tires of hearing our prayer. When we are weak, He becomes stronger. So rest in His love and cast all of your cares on Him.
The Bible tells us to cast all of our cares on Him because He cares for us. My friend, this is more than a promise. It's a command. So be at rest, because today God is working in ways that you cannot see. He never sleeps. He never slumbers. Sing it.
He never sleeps. He never slumbers.
He never tires.
He never tires
of hearing our prayer. When we are weak, He becomes stronger.
So rest in His love and cast all of your cares on Him.
He never sleeps.
Yeah.
He never sleeps.
He never tires.
He never tires
of hearing our prayer. When we are weak, He becomes stronger.
So rest in His love and cast all of your cares. So rest in His love and cast all of your cares. So rest in His love and cast all of your cares on Him.